सो टुडे वी विल डिस्कस वायरिंग एंड पावर बिलिंग. ओके, सो वायरिंग मीन्स व्हेनेवर यू विल सी इन योर होम, सपोज योर लाइट इज देयर, योर फैन इज देयर, योर वाटर पंप इज देयर. सो हाउ इट इज हैपनिंग? सो व्हेनेवर वी आर डूइंग आवर न्यू होम, so wiring is the essential part, yes or no? So wiring is the essential part. So we will study in this module different types of wiring. And second thing is power billing, which is also very important. Power billing means how much energy we are consuming so that we are giving that much of money to the government or the particular company. So that's why we are studying wiring and power billing. Suppose I am using this is a 40 watt bulb. So what does it mean? I am using 40 watt bulb means if it will work for 1 hour, 40 watt bulb, if it will work for 1 hour, so it will consume 40 watt. Suppose a 10 watt bulb, we are using a 10 watt bulb. So if it is working 1 hour, then it is consuming 10 watt. So then we will calculate how much money it will take. So that's why we are studying wiring and power billing. There is a problem for power billing, we will solve. And in your semester exam, it's a 10 mark question. So before that, we will see types of wiring for domestic installation. Types of wiring for domestic means home appliance in our home. How many type of wiring we are using? So clearly it is written 5 types of. You will remember. It may be a 2 mark question. So first of all, cleat wiring. You will remember this. Then second one, casing and cupping wiring. Casing you may have listened that word. Then batten wiring, number 3. 4 is lead seated wiring. Number 5 is conduit wiring, conduit wiring. So these 5 types you will remember. Question will be arises types of wiring for domestic installation. How many types of wiring are there in domestic installation? So you will write 5 types of domestic installations are there, complete. Then second thing we will see, layout of household electrical wiring single line diagram, which is also very important. I will make a practical on this particular things. Now you just remember this circuit diagram and practice this circuit diagram, which is very important for your semester examination. I will do an experiment. I will make you understand how it is happening. This is your energy meter, this is your positive terminal, and this is your neutral terminal, which is shown here, neutral link. Then this is your fuse. What is the purpose of fuse? I will explain everything whenever I will do the experiment. Simply you remember, this is your energy meter, this is your meter board, then this is your main distribution, then you can see here distribution board number 1, then distribution board number 2, then your sub distribution board number 3, board number 4. So these are the line diagram of electrical wiring for home appliance. So whenever we will do the experiment, we will how it is happening, that will be come in your mind. So you will remember this diagram, and it is very important for your semester examination.